Right, so we're going go-karting again. Just same as last time. We'll see you guys.
So I'm opening the freezer?
No, do you want one in the freezer?
Yeah.
Put them back in the fridge then. Just...
I'll have enough around then.
Yeah, you could have put them in the fridge first. I don't know how that's happened.
Or you could have calmed down.
Right, got the water and we will see you at the track. Thank you. Mate, I want to race that thing.
Going past over here.
Right, we're in line for our first race. I'm gonna beat Jamie again. Am I?
Don't really care.
Oh my god, your nose. Oh. Jamie was 27 and I was 6, and he was 0.2 of a second faster than me. So this time we're going to have to 0.26, find 0.2 seconds and beat him.
0.252.
Yeah. Our second race done. That one was really good.
Beat me, but not wait.
But wait. 56.402, 27.56.984. Beat him! Yes!
That was so much faster though.
So we're done go karting.
Yeah. That was a good one, better than the first time.
Oh my god. You're a rat. Alright, so that's us back at the house now. In case you didn't notice, the last race was literally just us two on track, and instead of just flying around, we wanted to do like a competitive thing, so that's why there was loads of overtaking. But It was really good, wasn't it, Jamie?
Did you
enjoy yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Did you have fun? Yummy. Well, you do it again.
Yes.
Great.
Right, so that's going to be it for this video. Just wanted to do a video with the go-karting, so hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. What are they to do, Jamie?
Like, comment, and subscribe.